my scars compare nothing to yours, and my gift is my greatest joy. I found purpose my heart can endure. My hurt compares nothing to your pain. To watch your world constantly turn away from you. But they don't know that you are a hiding place. A hiding place from things that left me empty. A hiding place from things that left me dry. Where can I go to be with you completely? To a hiding place that's down on my knee. On my nothing without your voice bringing it out. I am not worthy to even sing a note without you. Oh no. And my desire is to fall at your throne. Becoming less of me and more of your own. I lift my hands in worship to you alone. I give my praise to none but you. 'Cause you're a hiding place from things that left me empty. A hiding place from things that left me dry. Can I go to be with you completely? To a hiding place that's down on my knee. 'Cause you're a hiding place from things that left me empty. A hiding place from things that left me dry. Where can I go to be with you completely? To a hiding place that's down on my knees.
Your love is all that I need.
All that I need.
Your love is the reason my heart feels so free.
A hiding place from things that left me empty. A hiding place from things that left me dry. Where can I go to be with you completely? To a hiding place that's down on my knee. 'Cause you're a hiding place from things that left me empty. A hiding place from things that left me dry. Where can I go to be with you completely? To a hiding place, to my hiding place.
Thank you. and all he done for me. My soul cried so, hallelujah, thank God for saving me. When I think of
the goodness of Jesus,
oh, all
he done for me,
my soul cries out, hallelujah, I thank God. Listen here, they took my Savior of Calvary's head, and they whipped him all night long. They pierced my Savior in his side, and he hung his head there, and he died. One of them cried out, Lord, please remember me. Whenever you look into my Father's house, remember me in paradise. When I think of
God, the goodness of Jesus,
all that he's done for me. What I do, I confess with my mouth, and I believe in my heart, Jesus Christ has died and risen. That's enough to save me from the punishment of sin. Say, thank you, thank you,
right now.
I just want to say thank you,
right now,
for dying on Calvary,
right now.
I just want to say thank you,
right now,
for being whipped all night long,
right now.
I just want to say thank you,
right now,
for being pinched in the side,
right now.
If I had 10,000 tunes,
right now,
I couldn't say thank you, thank you,
right now.
Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you,
right now.
Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you,
right
you.
Now.
Oh,
right now.
Will I thank God?
God, the goodness of
oh,
Jesus.
Oh,
no. All that he's done for me.
Y'all, that is the Thomas Brothers. Hello, everybody. Hello, hello. It is Friday, TGIF Friday. Thank God it's Friday. How's everyone doing tonight? And if you're listening, then you're truly in the UGA Gospel Storm Midnight Love Garden with Miss Coco Bowden. Yay! Y'all, I'm so excited that it's Friday. It's right. Crazy. Ridiculous. Crazy. I'm telling you. Oh, Lord. That was the Thomas Brothers, though, y'all, all the way from Lumber, North Carolina. When I think about the goodness of Jesus and all that he's done for me, I got a right to give him a praise. And you have a right to give him a praise too. No matter where you're at, let it out. It may rub off on somebody, eh? All right, y'all. So I got a great show lined up for you tonight. We got Lil Prince stopping in with the Quartet Report. And we have Nina Taylor with Gospel News. Y'all, she got some good, juicy gospel news. I'm telling you, you know, one thing I love about Lil Prince and Nina Taylor is that it's not gossip. Because I don't do gossip. And they don't send gossip. They send y'all what's going on in and around the gospel community. I love that. All right. And I got the Relationship 411, which is letting God meet you right where you are and help you to manage your time. Time is precious, y'all. We don't know what we got left. So we're going to talk about that. And the Facebook family question of the night is Thanksgiving. Thanksgiving time. What's your favorite Thanksgiving dishes? You can go ahead and put it in the chat box and let me know what your favorite Thanksgiving dishes are. And if I see it in the chat box, I'll certainly read it out. All right, y'all. You're listening to UGA Gospel Storm Midnight Love Garden with Miss Coco Bowden.
Oh, that sound all right to me. Play it for me, man. Hey, baby. Oh, I'm gonna have a little fun with you tonight. Well, it's me again. Been a long time. Young man by the name of John Wesley Thorne rearranged this song for me. Hat, red, bow, Adrian. I was out on Facebook the other day, and that was a young lady had posted, "All you busy about dipping and dabbing in other folks' business." She said, "I wish you would get your awesome business and leave mine alone." I begin to comment to all the busybodies. You know who you is. Even in the church. Lord, I'm going to join myself. Look at here. If you take 6 months to mind your business, 6 months, leave your fellow man alone. If you dig one ditch, you better dig two. Ditch that you dig, it might be for you. Leave alone.
Out in the street.
What you say, Red?
Talking about me.
Oh.
Talking about me.
Ain't it?
Talking about me.
Say it again.
People on Facebook is good and bad.
Wherefore?
Out in the street.
What they doing, boy?
Talking about
it.
Talking about him.
Talking about, talking about me.
Me.
Say it one more time.
People on Facebook is good and bad.
Where?